All right, so we're about to pop off with Dealer here, okay? Now, Dealer, only thing you need to know about Dealer is they're coming up. If you don't know who Dealer is, that's your first issue. They're on Stasic Recordings. I know what you think, Stasic Recordings. But trust me, I know. Hey, truck, shut up. Okay, you need to know. Everything you need to know about these guys is right here. Called Violent Stimuli, I think. That's what I was waiting for. This is wild for Dealer, dude. Plus, the visuals are really cool. Oh, I get it, because the last AP was called Soulburn. I look like Reflections Flower for a second. Jesus! Oh! Ooh! That man did not just bark. Did he bark? Did he say oof or did he bark? That threw me off. Why'd that anime look like Cowboy Bebop? Epilepsy warning. Bro, stop. I have to put epilepsy warning in the title now. Oh no. Punch my computer. Cool. I was really short, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play Tourniquet, one of their other ones. Alright. I need to check this out. I need to too. This is my first reaction to it. He's already swinging! What more do you need? Why aren't you swinging on your parents' house right now, huh? Why aren't you swinging on your parents as you're hearing this, huh? Just go up and be like, Mom, I heard this cool song. Just crowd kill the bitch. I'm just kidding. Don't do that to your mom. That's rude. Please don't. Dealer's always tearing it up, bro. Yeah. Oh, shit, boy. The one thing about Dealer you have to learn is their breakdowns come out of nowhere. That's the best thing about them. It's like you can't detect the breakdown at all. Is that a gunshot?
Was that?
Is he just? Is that a gun cock? He's hitting the guitar, bro. Bro. This is about to kill me. Oh, nope. Here it comes. Nope. Come on. Bro, I felt that, like, I got goosebumps from that. Oh my god. Bro. Oh my god. See what I'm telling you about Dealer, bro? Like, if you're still sleeping on Dealer, stop! Stop it! Don't listen to Dealer! Well, if you're watching this video, you just did. Now, their last EP was a banger as well. It's no shortage of breakdowns, bro. You'll probably shit your pants. I did a couple times. But, if you want to go see more Dealer, I'll put links in the description to everything you need to know about them. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll talk to you nerds later. Peace.